Well, it looks like a lot of Minnesotans are motivated to vote this election day.
Some polling places report long lines with a steady flow of voters at many places.
We're going to take a live look from a polling site in Chisago City. City officials tell us that a school referendum question on the ballot is bringing out more voters. They also say that the ballot is 2 pages, which is taking longer to fill out. They're adding resources to help the lines move a little faster.